somebody would like to produce a opera in the Roden Crater, what kind of opera you would prefer to be performed?
Well, I am working again with Philip Glass. We did something, an opening down in Ochil, near Merida in Mexico, in the Yucatan. And we're working again, and also I have worked on operas in Europe.
Mr. Turrell, did you ever serenade your wife at the Dome of Celestial Beauty at the crater?
Oh, yes, but not with my own song, but the song that I helped make, you know, the music of the spirit.